everyone can see how communism rocks the soul of a nation, how it makes it abject and hungry in peace, and proves it base and abominable in war. It is certain that Europe would have been colonized and London under bombardment some time ago, but for the deterrence of the atomic bomb in the hands of the United States. Ladies and gentlemen, the wrongdoing to retract the secret knowledge of the atomic bomb to the world organization, while it is still in its infancy, it would be criminal madness to pass with a thing into still agitation and ununited will. It must be said that our temple is built not upon drifting sands or quagmires, but upon the rock.
Behind that line lie all the capitals of the ancient states of Central and Eastern Europe.